If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. You can count on me 'cause I can count on you.
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa. tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm selling songs and my record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist, yeah. Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless, and if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Everything's coming up pieces, pieces. If it's a dream, don't wake me, don't wake me. I said, hey, look, Ma, I made it. Friends are happy. Their honeysuckle phonies, then they celebrate my medals, or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh, are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral.
It's always a good time. song I
held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing
stand in your way.
I want y'all to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say. Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. Well, and if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
One thing I'm gonna really miss is my fellow classmates and all the teachers and staff here.
So I just wanted to say thank you to all the teachers here at Byng and at Francis and at Homer and at the elementary. You guys do so much work and it is so, so wonderful and so appreciated. I'm really gonna miss just being able to hang out with my friends every day on a scheduled, but I knew I'd be able to hang out with them. So yeah, that's what I'll miss.
I'm ready to get out of here, ready to start a new chapter of my life, but just wanted to say thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Blair.
I just want to thank Paige Davis for being there and helping me through hard times and getting through the struggles in life and making me a better person.
Hey guys, I'd just like to say thank you to all the teachers that have helped me along the way. I seriously wouldn't be where I am today without you guys. So once again, thank you all for all that you do and have done. One of my favorite memories I'd have to say is probably Run, Rule, and Dale. Fall of my senior year to go to state at their place. It was a pretty memorable one. So see y'all.
There are a lot of teachers I can thank, but there are a few that really went beyond. Miss Griffin made me the man that I am today, and I'm gonna always be thankful for that. I'm gonna miss Miss McEwen most of all because I just love annoying her. Miss Shannon's class was a really fun class, and I'm always gonna remember the memories of that. Mr. Pennington's the only reason I passed math, honestly, and if I'm gonna be honest, the main reason I'm going into the field that I am is because Mom, Miss Blair over there, let me be in Byng TV.
I'm really looking forward to graduating this year.
There is something about a long bus ride that stands out to me. Whether going to a baseball game or a FFA event, the conversations, the jam sessions, and the funny stories told on these bus rides are something that will always hold a special place in my heart and something that I will really miss.
What I'm gonna miss the most about Byng is the family atmosphere that Byng has. You're always made known, you're always made welcome, you always feel like you're a part of something. And some of my favorite memories are, you know, late nights in the Ag building or Ag trips where we're jamming to music, after school trotter practices, trotter tours where we get to go to elementary schools. And I'll miss the teachers. They become like parents, and I'll really miss my classmates the most. This class is super close and we're like a family.
So the greatest memory in high school was when me and Leslie got in trouble, but we learned our lesson. We got ISD.
We're good kids though.
We did it. We graduated.
I'm thankful for Lily Lampkin because she is a really great person. She's probably the greatest friend I've ever had.
I am most thankful for Ms. Blair's class because it was a nice, chill class. And Ms. McGay Hayes. And Ms. Griffin's. Yes, those two classes. And also, I would love to thank the lunch staff for their effort they put towards helping the kids every day.
Probably miss most about Byng High School is the people. Made a lot of really good friends over the years. And I miss the teachers. They really care, unlike any other school I've ever seen. Special thanks to Mr. McGehee for always being there. I enjoyed all our little chats, and I'll miss you very much.
So my favorite Byng memory is in ninth grade in Eastman's class. For a week, we played a World War II simulation. I was Nazi Germany and headed the Axis powers, and Hunter was Great Britain and headed the Allies. But it was funny for a week. On the Axis, it was like a party. We were just having a great time. On Hunter's team, nobody took it seriously except him. So by the end of the week, his team lost bad. And he was on some major cope about it. And I thought that was hilarious.
Thank you, Mr. Isaacs, for being so chill.
First off, I would like to say thank you to everyone who has put time into me from pre-K all the way to graduating a senior in 2021. I want to say a special thank you to my coaches for softball, Coach Carr and Coach Turner. You guys have put so much time into me and my teammates and taught us so many things. So I want to thank you for that and for just creating a love for softball that was even stronger than I thought I could ever have. And so thank you so much for that.
I just want to take a second to thank all the teachers that have helped me get through all my years of high school, junior high, elementary. And I especially want to thank Miss Plunk because she has been a big influence in my life. And I'm definitely going to miss all my friends.
I want to thank all the teachers, administration, and staff for pouring into us and making our high school experience awesome.
I want to thank Dr. Smith for keeping me in band and staying in Byng.
Yeah, I'd just like to take a moment to thank all the teachers I had here at Byng. I didn't always come to school here. I moved here in fourth grade, and they just did such a good job of making me feel welcome and giving me a great education. So thank you, teachers.
I want to thank Ms. Shelton for being the nicest teacher I've ever met, and I'm going to miss everyone here.
I just wanted to thank all the teachers and faculty that's helped me throughout this year and even throughout all my years here at Byng. I'm definitely going to miss you guys, and thank you for being the reason why I am who I am today.
Okay, so some of my favorite memories is playing Foursquare all of senior year. We got out of class a lot for it, which was nice, but I also want to thank all of our teachers and staff for giving us such a great year, because I know how much they've sacrificed for us and how much they do for us, so I just really want to say a big thank you to all of you.
I'm just looking forward to being graduated.
Hello, I just want to say a big thank you to all the Byng staff and teachers for helping us and sticking with us throughout all of our years in school. I want to say a major thank you to Shanna McNutt. She's special in my life. She's special in Kingston's life. And she's helped me through so much. She was giving me rides home when I needed them because my parents worked late from trotter practice. Yeah. She is amazing and she touches so many lives. She's also helped me throughout the years with Kinley. I don't think I could have done it without her. I love you, Shanna, but Nana, you'll always be family.
My favorite memory is all the experiments in Ms. Shannon's class. Thanks for making science fun.
I'm thankful for all the teachers I've had here at Byng, and I'm thankful for all the friends that I've made.
I'd like to thank all the junior high, elementary, and high school staff and teachers for everything they've done for me and helped me through the years and my troubles.
I want to say thank you to Miss McGahey, because without her, I probably wouldn't be graduating at all. My favorite memory would have to be last year in Mr. Logson's class when we found out and looked up his old prom date and that she had an asthma attack when he asked her to be his girlfriend.
My favorite high school memory would probably have to be Run Ruling Dale at their place to go to the state tournament.
I've had a lot of really great teachers throughout my years here at Byng. There's a couple that I'd like to give special thanks to: Jessica Plunk, Dr. Smith, Matt Pierce, and Becky Henderson. Thank you guys for helping me really enjoy the year and making me genuinely enjoy your subjects.
I want to thank Coach E and Coach C for everything they've done in my life and all that they do for my teammates.
I'm thankful for Ms. McGahey, because without her, I probably wouldn't have passed high school math. So, thanks, Ms. McGahey.
I want to say thank you to all the Byng members and staff. It's been a very hard year with COVID and everything, and I hope everybody has a great rest of their lives.
I want to thank all the teachers that have taught me, because I have some really good teachers. One of the things I'm going to miss the most about Byng will probably be the people, just because I have like friends in all the grades. And then my favorite memory would probably be anything that the school did out of school, because, like, you know, all state for choir or speech tournaments or whenever I got to go film that music video with Miss Blair. Those are my favorite memories. Okay. This is sad.
Okay, so my favorite memory would have to be coming into Miss Blair's room on my birthday, and she had a whole cake for me and a bunch of apple juice. It was just really sweet and made me happy. So thank you, Miss Blair.
My favorite memory about high school is starting the Foursquare. It was a niche back in the day, but now everyone really loves it, and I'm just glad I got to start it.
I just wanted to thank Ms. McGahey for constantly teaching me every different equation there is in calculus, and for responding to my emails at 10 o'clock at night when I'm stuck on a question. I also wanted to thank her for accepting late work because I was too busy at Walmart, and giving me day extensions to be able to turn work in on time.
It's actually going to be kind of hard to point out what I miss about high school after I graduate. I think it's going to be kind of like hard to adjust afterwards because it's going to be really different, like without, you know, the atmosphere and the people and all the friends I've made here. So I think it's definitely going to be like really different after I graduate.
One of my fondest memories was when I was in the fifth grade and Isaac went almost about a week or so saying nothing but the word waffle.
I just want to say thank you to all the teachers for doing what they do for us kids. And what I'm going to miss most about Byng is coming here and seeing all my friends and coming to school and just having a good time.
I just want to thank all the teachers here at Byng and thank you all y'all for keeping me on track and making me into the man I am today. I want to thank Coach Smallhall for making my senior basketball season as fun as it was, and go Pirates.
I'm most thankful for Mr. Pierce and Mr. Isaacs because they made like my time in high school way more enjoyable than I think it would have been.
So a good memory of mine, especially from a video production, I remember having to climb up a tree out front of Byng High School. I think it was for one of our videos for that involved me becoming like a yoga instructor all of a sudden. So that was entertaining, but thanks to all the faculty and staff that has helped me along the way to become the person I am right now, because it's been one long journey to become finally graduating and stuff like that.
Okay, my favorite memory is from the beginning of my junior year at our band camp is over party, when we had to do our sectional skit, and it was the most hilarious one we'd ever done. That's saying something. So the trumpet section, what we decided we were gonna do, we all had everyone like stand out in front of the pool, except for me and Kanan. Me and Kanan both left. And then Caleb had graduated the year before, so we had everyone bring Caleb in on a dolly with a trash bag over his head. They wheeled him in and they set him down, and everyone thought it was Kanan because Kanan was the only one who wasn't there. But then, after everyone had already come in, Kanan walks in with like a robe and like a tome in his left hand, and he says, "Ladies and gentlemen, we're gathered here to celebrate the loss of a great trumpet, all right, or something like that." And then he says, "Ladies and gentlemen, can we close your eyes and have a moment of silence?" And when he does that, I'm in my truck, like outside, like in the parking lot. And I pull my truck up to the side of the pool, roll my windows down, and then crank that by Soulja Boy up to like all the way max volume, and then play it. And then Caleb like busts out of the freaking trash bag, and they start going like insane in like a flash mob at the very moment when everyone has their eyes closed. That was the greatest thing.
I just want to say thank you to all the office staff. I couldn't have got through my senior year without you. And then I also want to give special thanks to Mr. Logsdon and Ms. McGahey. You're great senior year teachers, and I'll miss you very much.
So one of the most things I'll miss about Byng High School is probably going to Logsdon's every day, because Mr. Logsdon's such a great guy. I mean, he's really been one of like the, not really a mentor, but just like a person that really teaches. And one of the things that I'll really miss is just being here with my friends, and yeah, that's about it.
My favorite memory at Byng is when Mr. Logsdon called me out in front of the class about how I finally got my license as a senior, because all my friends would tease me about not having my license. And just Mr. Logsdon calling me out was probably the highlight of my day, and it was pretty funny.
Okay, so four people that I want to thank in particular are Ms. Helms and Ms. West, who are my first student council advisors, Mr. Thompson, who is my FFA advisor, and Ms. Dickerson, who is my current student council advisor,
And I just want to thank them for helping me find my passion for leadership and grow my leadership skills.
Thank you for Ms. McGahey for being a good first hour teacher and understanding why our class was so quiet. Thank you to Mr. Longston for making second hour laugh and all the jokes we had. Thank you for Mr. Thompson for being Mr. Thompson. Thank you to Ms. Blair for being patient and helping me with all of our projects. And thank you, Ms. McEwen, for listening to me the entire year.
The best part of high school has been all the wonderful teachers I've had here at Byng. Ms. McGahey has always been willing to help and so caring. Mr. Logsdon made reading more fun with all of his many, many voices. Mr. Isaac always had the jokes and made class so much more fun. Thank you, teachers, for caring and making high school more fun to come to.
I just want to thank Thompson for everything he's done for me, and I'm going to miss calling Ms. Blair beautiful.
I'd like to thank all the teachers and staff, and most importantly, Quizlet and Brinley.
And thank you to all the teachers and staff that has helped me. Yeah, thank you.
In that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave, I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. At night, worry about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got.
Hi, former Francis Pirates. This is Miss Hancock. We just wanted you to know from your Francis family that we're so very proud of each and every one of you. You all have been given such a great foundation at Byng Schools. We know that you're going to do great things, and we can't wait to see what you accomplish. We want you to know that we love you, we're proud of you, and if you ever need anything from us, we're always here. Best of luck from your Francis family.
Hey, seniors.
It seems like only yesterday that many of you were walking the halls right here at Homer, and now you're ready to graduate. We are so blessed to have been a part of your educational journey.
We want you to know how proud we are of you and look forward to all the great things to come in your lives. Just remember that we're always here if you need us. You've got lots of folks at Homer that are cheering you on. And remember, once a pirate, always a pirate. We love you.
I just want to say congratulations to our senior class of 2021. You should be very proud to reach this milestone in your life. You'll have many milestones throughout your life, but this is one you will always remember. Another thing I would like for you to remember as you go out into the world is to show compassion and kindness to others. Always treat those around you the way you would want to be treated. This will help to make the world a better place. Good luck to all of you. You'll be missed.
Hey seniors, you made it. When I graduated, my brother gave me two pieces of advice. One, 90% of college is showing up. Two, keep your priorities in check and everything else will take care of itself. You can do it. Good luck.
Congratulations, senior of 21. We're so excited for you. You guys are going to do great things in the future, and we here at Byng Junior High know that you're prepared to do it. May God bless everything that you do. We love you. Congratulations. See ya.
Congratulations, class of 2021. As you embark on your future, remember that life is going to be full of surprises, both good and bad, and how you respond to those surprises will determine much of your future happiness. One other thing, the way you treat people matters, and not just people that the world thinks are important, but everyone, yourself included. So look for ways to be kind, to be generous, to serve others, and show your gratitude. Congratulations once again.
To the graduating class of 2021, I'm sure this is not how you envision your senior year taking place. With masks, constant hand sanitizing, social distancing, and quarantines. And as you move on from this chapter of your life, I would encourage you that in the future, if you must mask, mask those who tell you you can't. If you must sanitize, sanitize your mind. If you must distance, distance yourself from negativity. And if you must quarantine, quarantine the wrongs around you. James tells us that the testing of our faith develops perseverance, and your faith has definitely been tested this year. So use the perseverance that you've gained to better yourself and those around you. Good luck and God bless.
Hey seniors, let me just say how proud we are of what you've accomplished. It's a huge milestone in your life to reach graduation, and we know that this year has been especially challenging. And you have made us so proud as you have just persevered through the year, continued to work hard and be successful in all your different activities. We can't wait to see what you do next. And just remember, you're always a pirate.
Hey seniors, well, you've made it. I know this year hasn't been the easiest year. It's been a tough year in many regards, but you guys have persevered and done a great job at school. Going out into the future, I know you guys prepared. I know that you've worked hard during your time here, and you know I think that you can do anything that you want to do. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of the way that you've represented Byng Schools over the last few years and everything that you've done, from athletic contests to band and music and drama contest. And so just really proud of you guys and wish you all the best in the future moving forward.
Around mine, we'll laugh about the old
this whole world round. And maybe it's that way. So the paths we go down, yeah, I will cross again some.
Lights up and it should be on. everything I've ever done. I'll give it all to everyone for one more day. Another night I'm waking through another door I walk into I can't break. And it's a winding road, and it's a long way home. So don't wait for someone to tell you it's too late, 'cause these are the best days. There's always something tomorrow, so I say let's make the best of tonight. Here comes the rest of our lives. I count the steps, the distance to the time when it was me and you, so far gone. Another face, another friend, another place, another end, but I'll hang on. And it's a while.
Back over all these years, times have changed from the past, but how did we get here? On a hill in a small town, where so many memories lie, love, friends, parties, dreams, and now leaving home for the first time. Leave the past in a picture album. We're moving on with the rush of the future. Sometimes saying goodbye hurts, but goodbye high school, I'll miss you. Too bad things like this don't last forever. All that we've been through, all the good times, I'll remember them for the rest of my life. Every moment holds a memory, some of those that you'll always treasure. Tonight is one of those nights that you want to last forever. We're packing up and it's time to leave. I'll miss my friends and my family. I'll be miles and miles away from here. So here's my number.